Hi guys, welcome again to my channel. So in today's video, I'm showing you my very favorite facial spa, how I do my facial spa. And I do this typically once a month. And what I do is after I remove my makeup and everything, I just go in with my facial scrub and I would just go ahead and just scrub my face just to remove any dead skin or any leftover makeup or anything, and I just try to get deep into the skin and just give it a nice scrub. I'm not doing it really hard, as you can see. I'm applying light pressure. I love to do like a facial spa, you know, once a month. You can actually do this twice a month or as often as you would like, but I just like to do it once a month. And so after I finish scrubbing my face, then I would just go ahead and just remove the scrub. You could use a towel if you wish. I'm just using my hands with a running water. I'm using warm water. You can tell I love water, can't you? So I'm just making sure that I get all of the product off of my face before I proceed to the next step. So what I'll do is I'll use my towel and just pat my face dry before moving on to the next step, which will be the actual steaming part. So I have a nice clean bowl and I just add some peppermint to the bowl, and I also add some salt, which is just regular table salt or sea salt, whatever you have on hand. I don't have any real measurement for it. I just add some salt and the peppermint, and then I will add my hot water and add that water boiling. Give me that nice steam. And the peppermint as well as the salt give you it tends to open up your pores and give you a nice clean, it detoxifies your skin. And so what I do now is I set my timer for about 10 minutes. And I just take my towel and I will put it over my head and I will just put my face right over the steam and allow that steam to penetrate my pores and just open it up and give me a nice steam. As I said, this part is about, I do that for about 10 minutes, but I'm not going to do the whole 10 minutes. Try to speed it up a bit so you don't have to sit there and watch me steam my face for 10 minutes. But and you don't have to take 10 minutes. You can, you know, whatever you can tolerate. What I like to do, to do it for like 10 minutes. That way I know that I get like a really good detoxifying feeling when I'm completed. love doing this. And I also do like deep breathing when I'm sitting over the steam. It just cleanses my lungs at the same time. It just feels really good. It's quite soothing. So I'm just going to go ahead and cut that short now and move on to the next step, which is you just remove the towel and then you just wash your face. So what you can actually do at this stage, you can do another cleansing if you wish, but what I do is I go ahead and I wash my face and then apply my mask. I wish I had been able to show you my face at this point with the steam. It was, the pores are like wide open and just ready for that mask to just pull out all the impurities. And the mask that I'm using is a mud mask. I don't think they sell this anymore. However, you can use whatever mask that you have on hand. I'm going to do a recipe for a green tea mask, which helps to pull out impurities of the skin. I'll show you that on another video, but that is good for like people like me who have oily skin. That is like really, really good. Green tea is good for you, help with detoxifying the skin as well. So I just go ahead and apply, and I try to avoid my eye area there so I don't put it too close to the eye. But and since your pores are wide open right now, it's really good. The mask goes deep into the pores and just pull out all the excess dirt that is still lodged in it, and just pull that out, and just to clean your pores out. You could stop at this point, but I like to add a little bit more. You can tell I'm actually enjoying this. So I let it sit for about 10-15 minutes, and then I come back and I just remove it. So what I'm doing now is I'm getting my washcloth really wet with warm water, and then I just put it over my face and let it sit there just to loosen up the mask before I try to wipe it off. At this point, the face feels nice and tight. The skin is like loving it. Like, thank you. It's good to just sit there and pamper yourself sometimes, you know? You only have one you, right? So why not? Just sit there and just pamper yourself. You have the extra money, you can pay somebody to pamper you, but you know, I don't have all that coin, so I just do it myself. I'll just take my time just to remove all the excess product off of my face. At this point, the skin is nice and clean and just glowy. Loving it. So the next step is just to apply my toner. And after I tone my skin, this helps also to just remove any excess, anything that's, you know, product that is left on my face, or if at this point, if I have any dirt remaining, you know, that kind of cleans it off. But I didn't have anything. My skin was really clean at this point. And it helps to close up my pores. And then I just proceed with my night cream. And so what you can do, just to make sure, after you remove the mask, you can just apply fresh cold water, and that helps to close back up on your pores prior to applying your cream and toner. And yeah, guys, so that's it. That is my facial spa. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.